Good evening, dignitaries on the dais. I wouldn't take each name, and dear friends, thank you so much for inviting me for this august occasion, and congratulate United States on its 242nd independence. It's a great privilege for me to stand before you and to understand what Indo-American Chamber of Commerce has been doing. Briefly, I would like to comment here that as Phoenix Foundation, we would be very keen to work with the American Consul General in women entrepreneurship programs, if anything we can associate through UNDP or through any other programs you have, because that is one key area which we also focus on. And if you can give us some direction or some kind of association, we would be too happy to associate on that. And I would also try to request the chamber members that, you know, other than business, I think you need to get into some kind of a philanthropy or some kind of giving back to the society. And I think Indo-American Chamber of Commerce should unitedly take up one or two causes, like what they are doing now with UNDP, in a bigger way, where we become useful to the society in whatever manner we can, because giving back to the society is always good for the nation. And I would strongly request all of you to participate in whatever way you can. And other than that, you know, if any one of you needs my support as far as the Korean government is concerned, or Korean this thing is concerned, please get in touch with me. Thank you so much.